to my channel. It's your girl Bayo, La Party Heaven. So guys, this morning I am just showing you my car. I have loaded up. Let me turn my over. I've loaded up. I'm going to do a garland for a first birthday, and you guys are coming with me. You're creating with me today. So I am in the car. I'm off now. So I'll see you at the venue. I'm sure you'll be wondering, how did I get all this in the car? Well, I just pushed it. I know the amount of balloons that would fit in my car. So yeah, that makes it quite easy because I've done that every time. That's the reason why I don't think I want to change my car, because I just find it very, it's my baby. Like, it makes life so easy for me when I do small jobs. So yeah guys, so I'll see you guys in a bit. So guys, time to offload the car. Getting the balloons down now. So that's how big my car is. I need to get the see you inside. So guys, I'm putting my hooks on the wall first. Initially I didn't know how this was going to look. I didn't know what shape I was really aiming for, but I just knew I wanted something, you know, a different shape. I didn't want the same old, you know, arch kind of shape. And the good thing about doing a garland on the wall is you can just shape it the way you want. So I knew I wanted it to slant one way or the other, and I just placed my hooks where I felt I wanted it, as I am doing now. Then I tied on my 350Q. You can use 250Q, whatever you have. I tied it onto the hooks. So if you are not new to my channel, you would know I would normally do a long garland and then attach it to wherever I want to attach it to. But I have been trying different, you know, new techniques recently, and I'm finding it easier this way. And I think I'm liking the look from this style. I don't know if I do it for a couple of times, if I'll still continue to like it. But yeah, so that was what I did here. I just did mini clusters instead of doing one straight garland, and then I just started attaching them together, as you can see in the video. So I'm just gonna leave you guys now to enjoy the video and not kill you with too much talk. Please ensure you like this video, subscribe, share, and please leave a comment. Yeah. And I'll see you same time next week with another cool episode of Create With Me. Thank you guys. Enjoy. Bye.